that stuff. Okay. And then that's how, yes, so launch game from DVD, and then we're live. The gamers are here. The gamer juice must flow.
Live from this apartment, it's Saturday night.
Are you going to allow adequate room around you during gameplay?
Yes.
Okay.
Should I put on the strap?
I've never once used the wrist strap. So no?
Okay.
I'm going to say no.
Okay. Nunchuck is required. I'm going to be a ninja.
Uh-huh. Yeah, it's a lot.
That warning is intense.
It's not even close to that. You'll see. It's not.
Okay.
It's nothing like what they're saying.
So I saw something a few weeks ago that the developer behind this is working on something new.
You mean Konami?
No, the like. Actual person.
Oh. Oh, that would be cool.
No.
But good.
No. There we go. Perfect.
Okay, why are you in the big no?
I don't know.
Is that. Okay, I don't. It's weird. And it goes away. It's just for those menus.
Yeah.
Volume. So, subtitles could be on. Yeah. That's probably good.
Tutorials, I'll probably want those.
Well, you've never played before, so yeah.
Is this supposed to be doing this?
Yes.
Okay.
This is the cutscene.
The cutscene?
Well, the opening cutscene.
Oh, okay.
I don't remember this song. This is some real Godfather shit. Whoa. I'm thinking of it. I'm gonna check the audio levels real quick. This is the Godfather.
I see that, which is why I'm confused.
Yeah.
I thought that was
or Grand Theft Auto 3, as it is known.
Oh, okay. I thought I was playing Silent Hill.
We could stand to be a little louder, so I'm gonna go do that.
Okay. Yes?
Is here. They're early.
Okay, I see.
That's fine. We can start now.
Why is my therapist the Godfather?
Don't worry about it. good. I'm not sure. Let's see.
Boy.
Testing, 1, 2, 3.
Yes. We good?
There's no game audio. This makes it really hard.
Weird.
There we go.
Oh, okay.
Okay, testing, 1, 2, 3.
I died, the end.
I think that's fine.
Okay.
I am going to turn off the fan, the air.
Okay.
Because it is definitely coming up on the...
I'm glad you came.
Okay.
So.
Just turning up shows your commitment to the process. Good. I've read your notes. The other therapist didn't work out for you. I want you to know, this will be different. We take this at your pace.
Oh, it's because you're not pointed at the screen. Got
it. Drugs.
That's fine.
No theories. Okay. We go back to the start. Understand what happened. Take a look at this short form. I promise it's the only one you'll see during your therapy. Try to answer truthfully. It's easier that way.
Oh, God. Okay. I don't know. I guess I do, because I'm... Yeah? No? No? I'd say no. When I have a drink, I'm the opposite of relaxed. I try to, at least. Abstract ideas. Such as...
Open to interpretation.
Okay. That's an awkward one to answer on stream.
You just pick one.
Okay.
It will affect the video game.
Working to a plan or schedule is best. Yeah, I like that. I've never cheated, yes.
Never cheated on a partner, really?
Oh, right, they make you nod your head. Fucking ridiculous.
Actually, can you move the sensor closer to the side to me?
To the right?
Yeah, that might help.
Okay. Like that?
Yeah, I think so. Right now I can't test it, but...
Yeah, so this is how the video game works.
Okay.
You have a flashlight and you're a man that walks around. Might, I'm not sure.
Just because it's super weird to try and control the stick in third person, if that makes sense.
Yeah, I don't know. It's probably easier the more you do it.
Sweetie. that's kind of the point.
Like the hesitation on the doors, that's weird. Is that gonna
that's,
be a
that's
thing
loading, later? I think.
Oh.
The Wii is not particularly powerful.
Okay. Oh god. It feels like it might be too sensitive.
Okay, I don't know if there's a way to change that.
No.
Not from there. The system menu would not help you.
Cheryl!
How do I...
Hit, try plus.
Plus turns off the light.
Minus?
Does nothing.
Okay, those are the two options. So, the one or two button?
Ah, okay.
Controls or options?
Nope.
Just, that's just information. Options? Nope. Okay.
Great.
Cheryl? Sweetie?
Let's go pee.
Sweetie?
What am I looking for? Oh, hello.
Hmm. Cammy.
Hello? That was really creepy. This game gets mirrors. Yes!
How is this the game that got mirrors, finally?
Mason being a big pervert is not something I was ready for.
Well...
Is there a lot of that in this?
It's dependent on how you answer the psychologist's questions.
Oh, okay. So because I said yes to the roleplay question, it's...
Yes, exactly.
Okay.
Sweetie!
If you had answered yes to having a drink helps me relax, Harry Mason would be, like, he would see beer bottles all over the place and be like, man, I could go for a drink.
Oh, God.
Stuff like that. So...
So there's something in the toilet, but I can't do anything with it. Hello?
Cheryl?
Is it a plunger? Did we just stab a plunger into the toilet? Supposed to be doing already.
Well, you're looking for your daughter, Cheryl.
Okay.
Cheryl. Sweetie. Sweetie.
To severe weather?
Yeah.
I can't read the rest of that. It'll reopen when... I don't know.
It doesn't matter.
Probably not that important.
Oh, it wants you to physically undo the latch.
Oh. Okay. Beware of dog.
I don't see any dogs around here.
Yeah. Sell propane.
Tom's cut off. Cheryl! Cheryl! Cheryl!
Press A to Cheryl. Okay. Yeah, sure. Hello? Was it you?
Sweetie.
It was you.
Clear picture.
Uh-huh.
You're fielding your calls? Christ, my wife just told me about the video. You think I'm gonna let you get away with that? You wipe our wedding video? You knew that was the only copy. You can't replace that. Watch your backs.
Okay.
Sweetie?
Sweaty.
Unlock somewhere else. Cheryl.
Wait, is there any other messages?
You're feeling your calls? Christ, my wife just told me about it.
What? Oh yeah, the motion controls are a lot. Oh, so I think find the camera that's pointing at the door you were trying to go out.
Oh.
And hit the button.
Couple.
You said that weird. Creep. Mr. Milky!
Poor kid.
Min-mo! 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 Do not climb.
Climb.
you think that sign is gonna stop me?
I can't read. Aha, a puzzle. I like how the soda can just defies all laws of physics.
Yeah.
Okay, sure. Close enough.
I bet those would have been beer cans if I liked to drink.
I don't know if that would have...
Dead dog
changed.
Posse. Awoo.
Cheryl!
Oh, we crossed out the no illegal drugs warning. Very good.
Only illegal drugs.
Yes.
Cheryl? Cheryl!
weird about that.
About what?
Okay. About all the snow.
No, yeah, that's fine.
Just the wall of snow.
It said no legal drugs, so that's cocaine, you see. Is it supposed to be civil?
I think so.
She looks so different.
Yeah, this is really not Silent Hill 1. This is a complete reimagining.
Yeah. I want to believe that this is accurate,
sir?
But it's how Harry imagines it when Harry thinks about it.
I'm looking for my daughter.
Take a seat.
Like, it was so traumatizing that he doesn't even remember what happened there.
Go on.
We were in a car.
Oh, God.
When I came to, she was gone.
Maybe she went to get help. She a clever girl? Sensible?
Yeah, I think so. She's
no.
7. Me and Cheryl. Here's a photo.
Cute.
Yeah.
Harry Mason. Lemon Street. Your ID says you live on Lemon Street. That's a few blocks from here.
Lemon Street, yeah. Yeah, that's where I live.
Uh-huh. You feeling okay, Harry? Any headache? Nausea? Blurred vision?
All of them. Maybe she went home. Makes sense.
Harry? Your phone?
Oh.
My phone.
Is it supposed to be doing that here?
Yes.
Right.
Okay, it's not. Is that going to be a problem through the game?
They hung up.
A lot of problems with phones on account of the storm.
There's a speaker in there.
Maybe that was your little girl.
She could be trying to call me from home.
It was like trying to make a sound through that speaker while I was playing, but
shit.
It wasn't quite coming out.
I need to follow this up.
Like it was a light vibration.
It's okay.
Okay.
Sure
you can change that in the options to have it come
through
the TV instead.
I'll meet you over there. Levin Street.
Thanks.
Like in the console options?
Take care.
Console options?
Like the Wii options?
No, the game options. Gamers. Can I take selfies? I don't think so.
Oh God, the phone frame rate.
This is what it was really like on smartphones back then, honey.
For a second, I forgot it had a standee there, and I thought I was seeing a ghost, like, Fatal Frame shit. Okay. Yeah, let's save, just to save. Cops, motherfucker.
My daughter's missing.
Hello? Caller, please speak up so I can hear you.
Shit. My 7-year-old daughter is missing.
Caller, I'm having trouble hearing you. Please stay on the line.
Shit.
And that's why we don't trust the cops.
Nah.
American hunting dogs.
Mm-hmm.
Big dog.
Okay.
Shit. I should know where I am. I came. Please be there.
Is it gonna prompt me for those, or do I have to just figure that out myself?
I don't know.
Okay. Okay.
We share a deep love. As we grow older together and the fires of our youth grow dimmer, our love will remain strong, our passion undimmed, our excitement only growing as we build our life together.
Yeah, chase sequence. I don't know which way you're supposed to go, so you can figure it out.
Thank you.
What?
I don't know what to do.
We have to figure out which way you... That's a door.
Uh-huh.
That way. Okay. Now you just run.
Okay.
Just don't get hit.
Okay.
That's
do
the
I have
trick.
To use the aiming control for this?
I'm not sure what you mean.
This thing?
Kind of.
Oh.
You still have to see where you're going.
No, I don't.
Both of your arms, the way it's saying. Okay.
Why?
Well, now it's not saying it anymore.
I'm so confused.
It was telling you to dodge.
Oh.
Yeah.
Okay. That was definitely some deadly premonition shit.
Okay, well, get used to it. That's this game's version of combat.
Deadly premonition shit, complete with dropping frame rate.
Where's your skateboard?
No. Yeah.
It's good that we touched on the car crash. That would have been a breakthrough before. But let's leave that topic for a while. I want to talk about family.
Soup for my family.
For you, family is about physical affection and making you feel as though. You're giving me that look. I'm talking too much. Well, let's have you talk, or nod, or whatever you feel comfortable doing. Let's play true or false. Is it true to say you're a private person? Would you say it takes a while for people to get to know you? Uh-huh. People can choose their friends, but not their family. Would you prefer to spend time with friends over family?
Yes. I said yes.
Nothing surprising there. Now, you're going to like this. On the table are some pencils and a picture.
Oh, I have to color?
I want you to let out your inner child and color in the picture.
What?
It's titled Happy Family.
Okay,
I completely forgot about this.
Color the car red, because I have a red car.
Okay.
I'm good at coloring, you see.
You're using a very, imprecise method of input, so I think we can understand that.
Don't worry about it. There's no black? Okay, these are pants. Your beautiful jeans that you're both wearing.
Jorts.
She has a tail. I don't know why. Your hair. Is it supposed to be yellow? Yeah, okay. Yellow for the yellow shirt. You're wearing orange, so I'm gonna make the other shirt orange.
Okay. Jeans, you're wearing...
Don't worry about it.
Chicken suit.
Well, I guess I do have to fix that, huh? You're wearing flannel. How do I make flannel on here?
They're blue. It's close enough.
Okay.
I don't think you're gonna get the fine control you need to draw a plaid pattern.
My outfit of shit and pissed. What color house do you want?
I don't know, just... You're the one playing. You're the one who's gonna influence Harry Mason's journey with your psychology.
Oh, God.
So...
What color is this? Okay.
It's like a dark red, I guess.
That's kind of a brick color.
Sure. They don't normally make roofing tiles out of bricks, but, you know,
sure. Don't
worry
about it.
It's fine. Chimney, okay. Yeah, the chimney's brick. That's fine.
Oh, I never colored the grass!
Sure.
For a game that's supposed to be doing these things for a psychology effect, why is there no black?
I don't know.
If I make everything black, surely the game would be like, whoa, you're fucked up.
That one at the top's not black?
I don't think so. It is! Oh, it didn't look like it.
Happy little guy.
Yeah.
You're finished. What a lovely family home.
Thank you.
Is your home like this?
Doesn't even let you answer. Okay, so now I happen to know what that did.
Oh, is it bad?
It's really funny.
What?
You'll notice the door is brown. It took the colors you applied and applied them to Harry Mason's house.
The walls are black.
Yeah, because you left them blank other than the windows, so it just, like,
just kind of
blacks on there. It must be it.
Man, now I'm trying to use some really obnoxious colors. Who the fuck are you?
It's the orange.
What are you doing in my house?
Oh god.
I think you have the wrong address.
No, this is my house.
Who's that at the door, hon? Oh.
What are you people doing in my
house?
Where
are your shit pants?
This is our home. We've been living here for a long time. Isn't that right, Mike?
1206 11th Street. My name is Harry Mason. This is my house. My daughter just called me from here.
From here? Lucy, honey, you think perhaps our little princess has been up to her old tricks?
We're sorry. Katie's been acting up. She likes to make prank calls.
Prank call? Why are you playing games with me?
Sorry for any upset Katie has caused. We'd like to help, but it's getting late.
This doesn't make sense. Not at all. Cheryl!
You are upsetting my wife.
Get the hell out of my house! It's my house! It's my damn house! Cheryl!
So if I made everything black, it would have just all been black?
Probably.
Oh my god. I wish I could go back.
Car's red.
There are people in my house. I think they've got Cheryl.
Okay, calm down, Harry. It's okay, Mike. I've got this covered.
You know him? You're part of this?
Hold up.
You saw my license. This is my home.
Can I see that license again? I know the Stewarts. They don't have your daughter. They're school teachers. Let's me and you head to the police station. We can sort this out.
Shouldn't have trusted you. Damn cops.
Yeah!
Don't say anything you're gonna regret later. I'm on your side, Mr. Mason. Come with me and we'll make this right.
Yeah, get in there. Going downtown, buddy.
Officer Sybil Bennett, anything happens to my daughter, I'll hold you responsible.
She's not in the Stewart's house.
How can you be so sure?
I've been a cop for 20 years, and all 20 of them in this town. I know the place, and I know the people. I know the Stewarts haven't kidnapped your daughter.
They're in my house.
Says your ID. You sure that's your house? Just how well is your head working, Harry?
I haven't forgotten anything. Some things are fuzzy, but the rest I know. I know that was my house.
What else? What else do you know?
I'm Harry Mason. I love my daughter very much. I live in Silent Hill. I'm writing for a living crap, pretty much.
Conspiracy thrillers? Murder mysteries?
Sometimes. What are they paying me for? I work for hire. My stuff is big in libraries. Never sees hardcover.
Real life's a lot more boring than your stories. We'll find your daughter, Harry.
Stories.
Then life can be normal again. You okay back there?
Nope.
Sure. Holding up.
I'm sure your daughter's okay.
Whoa.
We just gotta clear this thing up. We should probably get you to the hospital, too, once we know she's safe.
Fine.
The human brain is a delicate thing, Harry. Need to get you checked out.
Yeah.
My dad thought he was tough. He got hit on the head by a punk resisting arrest. He was never the same after that. You gotta look after yourself, Harry, for your daughter's sake.
Point taken.
Damn, this snow is crazy. Oh, I can't see the road. Wait here. I'm just gonna check where we are.
Just me, patiently waiting.
Yep, uh-huh.
A to interact. What am I interacting with?
Whatever you should. Like.
The door. The other side. Wait. You fool! Hello?
Did you actually change it from what it was? What about the other thing?
Other thing?
There's a thing there.
I can interact with that?
It's red, which makes me think yes.
Okay. Now what?
Did it do anything?
It opened the window.
Okay. Doesn't look very open to me.
Serious.
Are you still locked in though?
Huh. Come on. Okay.
I think that means you can take a photo somewhere. Maybe that bench. No? Something out here.
Oh, what?
Oh, do you just walk towards wherever the distortion gets really strong and that's it?
Yeah. I need you. I'm at a party in the woods, but I'm feeling uncomfortable. I need you to come pick me up.
Key.
A key?
Yeah.
to keep my key in the first aid box. I don't like the motion controls.
That's how most people feel about most video games on this system.
Okay. I did not think that would happen. Babes in the Wood. I don't understand. Hey, Coco.
About it.
Okay. Five, 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 seven, six, five, nine. Is that five or six? Seven, six, five, nine?
I need my glasses. I can't see. Seven, six, five, nine, I think.
Okay.
Seven, six, six, nine, maybe? Yeah.
That
total storm accumulation of 14 to 20 inches is expected by late today. Temperatures will fall to near 10 degrees above zero this morning, resulting in wind chills near 10 below zero, snow and blowing snow, along with the coldest air of the season. A deepening storm system will push across the state this morning, strengthening north to northwest winds that will pull Arctic air down across the state. These winds will be gusty through the day. The result of the gusty winds will be areas of snow and blowing snow that will reduce visibility. In addition to the combination of brisk winds and falling temperatures, into the single digits above and below zero will produce very low wind chills. In the single digits and teens below zero.
Number in his phone book, huh?
Mm-hmm. Who makes phone calls anymore, really?
Okay.
Back up, I guess. Harry Mason's stupid body is blocking all the light.
Yeah. Very hard to see because of him. So I have no idea what I'm supposed to be doing. Which I guess is true to the Silent Hill experience.
Yep. Movable feast.
What does that mean?
It's a knife. What does that say?
All stories end in death.
Thank you.
going on?
I'm looking for you. Where the hell did you run off to?
I'm in some woods.
You just ran from a police officer.
What? Come on.
Look, Mr. Mason.
I need to find my daughter. Christ. I'm not under arrest, am I?
Mr. Mason! Get yourself back here now. Do not make things difficult for yourself.
I'm heading back to town.
Deer, get your hands out of your pants and be a man. My son, the queer. Oh. Shoot the damn thing. Shoot, you queer.
Wow. Okay.
Yeah. Video games.
For nothing. New waypoint added. Where?
I guess. Controls are not at all good for this kind of thing.
Jesus. They're still going to be chasing you all.
Yes, they will.
Oh, God.
Yeah, they're gonna still chase you though. That's the thing.
That's fucked up.
Just run.
Why did that one look like that?
Because.
Oh my god. Circles this whole time.
I don't think it'll make you run in circles.
I feel like I have been.
Yes. far away you can go.
It's too hard to tell.
There's a, it's a bright blue line.
Get off. It's not even showing what thing I need to do. Oh. What? Okay. It's not even telling me what I need to
do. Yeah, I know.
Oh my god. Why is this so hard?
Facing where you're about to jump across the river, right?
Jump across the river and go right and just book it.
I assume this is the river.
I think so.
Presumably.
Go this way.
So flailing around randomly is not going to help. You have to like pick a direction and then just go. On your back, so think critically. Oh. Okay, I think you understand how to get them off of you now, though.
Yeah?
Okay. you're going back the way you came.
Yeah. I don't know where to go after this building. This building's like just a big loop.
I would say just keep going in this direction. You're almost there, so
need
I would
go left.
You make a hard left. Well, I don't know that you can, but at least not from here.
Stop!
I'm still hurting. It feels fake. Yeah. I don't want to be with him.
Squawk.
I won! Mom! I won!
Alright. In a minute. Give me a second, Diane.
Quack, hoot, squawk, squawk, cluck.
It's good to talk, Diane. I feel pretty alone out here.
Hey, Mom. Be careful.
Where's your dad?
Mommy.
Oh, Jesus. You're bleeding?
Fun. I don't understand why you turned around.
I don't know where I'm supposed to go.
Where the blue line was. Like right there.
Fuck the blue line.
Okay.
The pacing is weird. I feel like I have too much freedom in the not chase parts, and the chase parts I have no freedom. Shit again.
Where are you going?
I don't know.
Don't turn around, just run.
This game is very good at making me think I'm running in circles, so I keep actually running in circles when I attempt to not run in circles, you know?
Yeah, don't do that.
Pretty sure that's the door I just came through.
See, I don't know because you turned around, and now I've lost track. There you go.
Jesus Christ.
Finally.
Could be.
There was a hole here.
It's still here.
It continues to be here.
Trying to get through to you. You had your phone turned off?
No, I just... I guess the reception was out.
Mr. Mason, you okay?
Yes, I know where I am. I'm at the high school.
Midwich High? In weather like this, the gym is sometimes used as an emergency shelter. I want you to go there.
Emergency shelter? Maybe Cheryl was taken there.
Yes, go to the gym. Wait there for me.
I'm going. But if she's not there, I won't wait. I just can't.
That's a weird thing to change. was Midwich Elementary in the original. Now it's a high school.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, but it gives us...
So we get to the house.
It gives us this line, which is fantastic.
When I was starting out, the popular theory said it was their mom and dad that screwed a person up. But if you really want to screw someone up, I say, send them to high school.
Okay.
I bet you were fairly intense at school. Probably enjoyed all that learning.
Well, you're calling us a kind of nerd.
Let's move on.
Yeah.
I'm going to throw out some words. Not when they fit how you were at school. Shake your head if they don't. Ready?
No, not ready.
Jock. Next. Slut.
This game seems to already think I am, but I'm not.
Drunk.
Oh, yeah.
Nope.
Ah. Virgin.
Yeah. You got me.
High school.
Bully. And slacker. Okay.
Did you do anything in high school?
No.
On the table, I've laid out a blank timetable and some cards with lessons on them. Pick out the lessons to show me your perfect school day. Don't leave any empty. There are only 4 periods, and I've allocated a very generous lunch. Nice. If that was all there was to it, it would have been a breeze, wouldn't it? Come on, let's talk more about the bad stuff that happened at school.
What? Okay.
Yeah, it's a little weird. I like a lot of what this game tries to do on a conceptual level.
So...
I don't think all of it works. Necessarily.
So the bad things that happened at school happened here.
Yes, as an adult.
Okay.
Go Cuckoos.
Woo!
555 talk. Let's see.
That's today!
What? Oh god.
Move your phone.
I see. Promise to play the Falcons October 31st. Shit!
What?
What numbers are talk?
Is your phone gonna tell you?
No.
Dude. I don't know your pattern. Just do it.
Okay.
Like, I don't know what you're waiting for. Harry, you called him. Harry, you called him.
What?
You need to answer when this man is speaking to you.
It's a suicide prevention helpline. I'm glad they helped.
check in the key zone. Or you break in. I guess that works too.
That's really where you're gonna keep your key?
Inside.
Oh my god.
Puzzles!
I can tell this wasn't made by the original team, because their key-finding puzzles were ridiculous. This is walk to the other side of the building and open a window.
Well, I mean, when did the original Silent Hill come out? That was like 98?
Yeah.
Yeah, this is like, we're talking 10 years later.
Oh, I know that.
I don't think there's anything in here.
Chicken? What are... The Choking Game is the only one of these I've heard of.
Ketchup?
What?
Did something just fly off the table?
I think so.
And what was it?
No idea.
Was it ketchup?
Why can't you be relaxed with me? Like you should. Is it your parents' house? You don't want to do it there? And there's other places. Why you gotta be so frigid?
Oh, I see. Because I said virgin, it's gonna give me that.
Yeah.
Thank you.
So is this the sex house? Sex house.
Okay.
We never finished watching that, did we?
Nope. Your ability to make me walk through, sure. And that's supposed to scare me. Do that again.
Fair enough. We've been going for 2 hours, so.
Yeah. What?
What?
I definitely just went in a big circle. Because that is the building I went in.
Well, you open the map and see what's going on with the stuff. You were supposed to go to the
gym.
The gym, right?
Which is over there.
Which is, you're not even close to going in the correct direction. Was weird.
Okay.
I don't think it was supposed to do that.
Funny.
It's like those karaoke's I was trying to do yesterday.
Oh god.
Cat house.
Meow. Oh, that's not the kind of cat I wanted.
Okay, it's one of those memento things.
What is it?
It's a bug in Amber.
Oh. plastic perfect girl.
It's just a Barbie doll?
Okay.
Alright.
Weird. Does it give me info on those things?
I don't know. Mementos.
Nope.
Not really.
I kind of feel like there should be references to the other games, but I'm not getting any of these.
I don't think they are.
Is that number 555-5122?
Midwich High School. Here in Midwich, every student feels special. Our students' emotional well-being is as important as their academic achievement. Midwich High School is currently closed due to severe weather. Snow day conditions apply.
Say snow day conditions apply?
Yeah, you know, terms and conditions of snow days.
Okay.
Alright, I mean...
You got all your books? Lunch? Good. How come you changed your hair? The other girls tell you to do your hair like that? I thought you looked great with pigtails. Okay, honey. You have a nice day.
Thanks.
Oh. So is there a way to get into the school from here? Can you look around? Is there like a door? No? I feel like there should be... Like, is that door... No, that's not a door. That's a window.
Uh-oh, I see. That's certainly a way to keep a window shut.
You just pull out the nails with your bare hands. Why not? It's fine. So is this now? Oh, okay. Now you're in. Would you say being sent here has really screwed you up?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, it was a photo that just exploded?
Yeah. Sure. Okay. game is weird.
Yep. Is that the gym?
No, not yet.
Totally normal for classrooms to be connected like that.
Uh-huh.
Okay, so you're not in the right building.
Yeah, I couldn't get there from where I was.
Okay. Think that building really does anything.
Nope. I can find my way into building D. There's no entrance there from here. I think I'm gonna call it quits.
Okay. So how do you feel about the video game?
I don't think I like it.
Okay. That's fair.
The pacing is really weird. Like, right now, I feel like nothing's happening. Uh-huh. In the chase scenes, I don't know what I'm doing.
Yep.
Because there's too much happening.
Okay.
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 Now what?
You can turn off the game.
Oh. I really don't like the chase sections. Those suck.
Mm-hmm.
How do I turn this off?
With the power button?
Oh, yeah.
Alright.
Okay.
Thank you for watching. Bye.
Happy Halloweeny.